dit is echt heel bijzonder. Ik heb haar nog niet gezien. Maar deze vrouw staat in het Guinness Book of World Records als het grootste, langste model ter wereld. Het is niet gelogen. Ik heb haar nog niet gezien. Ze schijnt 2,10 meter.
Do people ask you that sometimes?
Heel boeiend ze zijn. Dames en heren, ik hou mijn hart vast. 2,10 meter. En ik ben zelf 2 meter, nou ongeveer, nee, 1,95 meter. Nou, met mijn lul erbij, 2,40 meter. Ik weet niet waarom er gelachen wordt, waarom mag ik dit allemaal? Maar goed, ik ben zelf 1,95 of zo, dus dan kan je het zo wel eventjes zien. Dames en heren, hier is ze, the one, the only, Amazon Eve! Gaan staan zo hier.
How tall are you?
I am 195.
Ah, wow. I am 203 centimeters.
203. Wow, this is amazing. This is amazing. Amazon, take a seat. Nice to meet you.
Yes.
Would you like a glass of champagne or the whole bucket? What do you think?
The whole bucket, yes.
The whole bucket, here. Do you drink, Amazon?
I do.
You do. Well,
Thank you. Nice
to meet you. So 2 meters and about 3 or 5 centimeters?
Well, the official Guinness Book record is 2 meters, 1.6.
1.6,
but when they measure you 3 times when they do this, so.
And how are you actually listed in the Guinness Book of World Records? You are the tallest?
I'm the tallest professional model in the world.
Professional model in the world. And you're from America?
I am from Redondo Beach, California, USA.
Okay, I hear you grew up in a small town, sort of like a bit of a farm girl.
I grew up in a small town.
Yeah.
I have a very Dutch, German heritage.
Do you speak a bit of Dutch?
Not really.
Not really? No.
Spreckensee Dutch is about all I know.
That's German. Oh. You're off the show. There's no German on this show. There wordt godverdomme geen Duits gesproken in dit programma! That's like the only rule I have on this show. You can do whatever you want, but you don't speak German. No, that's no problem. But that's no problem. Okay, but so there's some Dutch ancestry there.
Yes, about a quarter of my family's Dutch.
Is it I mean, it's funny you say that, because Dutch people are generally assumed to be the tallest people in the world.
They are.
They are. We're very tall. And I, you know, I consider myself quite tall. If I'm, you know, anywhere in the world, I feel really tall. But I mean, you, and especially being a woman, I mean, you really stand out.
Pretty much everywhere I go, everybody stares at me, except for here in Holland. I was here about a year ago, and...
They don't think you're Kelly from Big Brother, eh? If you...
Kelly from Big Brother.
She's quite a famous Dutch TV personality.
Yes.
And she's also quite tall. I must say.
You,
I mean, but there's some similarity. So tell me. I mean, what are the? I mean, we'll talk about the disadvantages first. But what are the advantages of being as tall as you are?
Well, you never get lost in a crowd.
Really? Yeah.
You never get lost in a crowd.
You'll survive any tsunami. That's also true.
I have no problem changing it.
It's true. That's one of the advantages.
I can always pick, you know, I can always reach for the fruit in the top part of the trees.
Absolutely. You could change the time at Big Ben in London.
Exactly. And I actually can touch the top of Big Ben.
Yeah.
There's a photograph of me on that. Actually, that was a trick photography.
I think it's fascinating. I think it's fascinating. But there are, so what are the disadvantages?
I can't find any clothes in America.
Really?
I have to come here to Holland. I've got to go to England. I've got to go to Italy to get my shoes. I bought 10 pairs of shoes. I got these.
What's your shoe size?
I can give you an euro, in UK, an American. I wear a woman's 13 and a half, and 14. I believe that is a euro 45.
You wear 45?
These are 45 shoes, yeah.
Yes.
And actually very small for my size.
It is. It looks fascinating. So, but let me just translate a bit of this to the Dutch audience, because some of them don't speak English. So, hey, fantastisch, hè? Je kan haar gewoon staan beffen. That is it. It really is amazing. I just said, that's the most impressive thing ever to have you on the show, because I've had a lot of models. Can I ask you a really, I think I've been very polite so far in this interview, but I don't want to step any boundaries. I don't, because some people might perhaps, you know, who see you for the first time, you know, sometimes they'll start thinking, oh man, she's obviously a woman now, a very